Welcome back, BRG. Anthony here again. Yo, I know. But this one is from Lil Nas X, Panini. Everybody's heard his, like, most iconic song, Old Town Road. Dope dude, I congratulate the man. He is doing a magnificent job. You know, and he looks like he's having fun with it. You know what I mean? Like, he's having fun with it. He's enjoying himself. He's having a great time. Great dude. Ooh, that's one in my fucking eye, bro. So, I think this song was dope. I think I've heard it a few times. But let's look at the music video. I seen from the thumbnail, it looked like his, what's it called? His performance that he did it at that one show. I can't even think of the name of it, but y'all know what I'm talking about. It's kind of like, it kind of looked like Tron from, like, you know, back in the day, kind of. I don't know if y'all know what that is. Maybe y'all too young for me. Are you ready? Because I'm ready. Are you ready? Because I'm ready. Correct. What the hell is going on with me? You got like triple X in the back? What the hell? You got like, is that some porn site or something? Ooh, we got a Fiat, some TikTok. Okay. Hey, that's that one girl from that one show. I remember when she was a lot little.
Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me
singing? It's just like, you ain't getting away from this.
Wish it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted me.
What the fuck? She just called the Uber from her watch.
I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied, just say to me what you want from me. Just say.
And then these guys look like that one robot movie where, you know, he kind of has like human emotions and stuff like that. I don't fucking know the name of this shit, but yeah, I should.
Me, what you want from me.
She really just flew to get out this man. It's like, wait. So peace.
Hey, Panini. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go.
Let me see that shit again, bro.
Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me teeny now? Now they need me, number one on screaming. No, yeah, you used to love me, so what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand. I need a big piss, not another fan. But
they let you do that?
They want you as a fan. I'ma need a sit down. I don't mean to make demands, but I need you.
Get away. How you gonna listen to this song today? Yo, you know what he look like? He look like Spy Kids. Like Spy Kids, you know what I mean? But like the third movie, you know how Juni Cortez and Carmer Cortez, where they, the last movie, when they're in that game. I thought that shit was just a parachute. Apparently not. That shit's a whole jetpack.
For me.
Back to square one. What the hell? I know. Oh, that's a dope ass scene, bro. He was kind of like, I bugged you enough. Let me do something nice for you. Let me do something nice for you. He's just like, oh, I'm done bugging. God damn, but that shit was funny as fuck. Dude, that shit had me rolling. Dude, this guy was like a, literally like a cyber stalker, bro. He was cyber stalking this chick, bro. She was not letting him out his, he was not letting her out his sight, bro. Like, everywhere he was there. Man, but that's just funny, bro. Like, congratulations to Lil Nas X, bro. Proud of you, bro. You know, especially coming out, I'm happy for you, bro. I'm glad. I'm pretty sure that took a lot of strength, a lot of courage. But you know, man, high five. Bow. You know, everybody else, high five. I believe in y'all. Bow. Y'all all can do it. If y'all haven't done it, I wish you the best. You got my support. Man, bro. That was funny as fuck, bro. You know what I mean? I don't know what to say. Alright, yo, but I gotta go. Toodles. Alright, I'm done. I gotta go.